tonight for his new gym. He's got two locations, but this is in West Los Angeles. It's got the latest, baddest equipment, and this is DrFitnessUSA.com telling you to come and visit and enjoy his sponsorship.